Today we're looking at this 2024 Ford Ranger XLT 301A package in the Velocity Blue paint. Really sharp looking Ranger here. You do have the Sport Appearance package, and you're rolling on 17 inch gray painted aluminum alloy wheels with all terrain tires. This Ranger is powered by the 2.3 liter EcoBoost engine, so plenty of power here. You also get the integrated box sidestep, which is a very nice feature to have. Rear and front parking sensors here, your tow hitch and your connections. This one does have the advanced towing package as well as the tech package there. And then you do have your soft descending tailgate, which is very nice. Measurements along the side here and areas to use some C-clamps if you're cutting any wood or anything like that. You have a 12 volt power outlet here and a 3-prong power back here. Plenty of tie down locations in the bed as well. Coming around to the interior, you have ebony cloth interior, really comfortable seats front and back. The rear passengers do have some cup holders that fold down from the center seats there, and some power options back here, as well as a shelf and storage behind the passenger seats. Then you also have storage underneath these seats here. So you have a storage cubby there and a little bit here as well. And that does lock up into place. Coming around to the front of the vehicle, you have your keyless entry keypad here, power windows and locks, of course, power glass adjustable and folding mirrors here. So you can push a button just to fold the mirrors in. You do have blind spot monitoring on the mirrors as well. And they, of course, they are heated. Automatic headlights here and really comfortable front bucket seats that are heated and powered with lumbar on the driver and passenger seat. Really nicely equipped Ranger here. You do have a customizable digital display right behind the steering wheel. You do have your cruise control settings. You do have an adaptive cruise and a lane keeping system here. And then you have your beautiful center display here. If I pop it in reverse, there's your reverse and 360 camera and your parking sensors front and rear. You have your integrated brake controller here, so the truck is all ready to tow. And you do have your climate controls on the screen, but also some physical controls here, which is nice to have. You will have wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto here, as well as wireless phone charging and a couple USB ports. You have your shifter here, your different drive modes and 4x4 modes here. And then you do have some storage in the center console, as well as a 12 volt, and some more storage over here in the lockable glove box. You also have an auto dimming rear view mirror, power sliding rear glass, and a spot for your sunglasses. So if you are interested in this Ranger, please reach out to me at Boyer Ford Lincoln Bobcaygeon and ask for Ryan. Thanks so much and have a great day.